Fun Entertainment, and today I'm going to be doing a video on a makeup tutorial. Give this video a big thumbs up for more makeup tutorials, and comment down below any video requests if you particularly want some new type of video that I haven't done before, or maybe something I've done before but you just want me to do a bit more often. So leave comments below. So subscribe if you're new, and yeah, let's get started. Okay, so I'm just going to cleanse my face using the Aiken Cleanser, and then I just wash off with a damp cloth, and then I use my foundation, my current foundation, which is the Dream Wonder Fluid Touch Foundation. Then I use my Rimmel London Wake Me Up Concealer, and then I put on my Jane Idol Circle Delete Duo Concealer, and then I powder all this up with my Jane Idol powder, which is in the shade Natural. And then I just put on my Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick Compact on my cheeks. And then I put on my Jane Idol highlighter after that. And then once I've done that, I put this Colour Tattoo by Maybelline in bold gold. And I put it all over me. And then I put the Chi Chi eyeshadow in some really nice copper shade and put it all over my lips. And then I use the Max Factor 2000 Calorie Mascara. And then I put on my lipstick, which is the 14-year-old lipstick, and then I put it in this cloth in the blue.